In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does. Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the port authorities seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside Vale.
I played the trumpet a lot back then, if you know what I mean.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
Thank you for retrieving those packages. But they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business.
Just can't take no more. Always can't find a sound. begin with. chainsaw, gringo? You want the chainsaw, gringo?
Yeah, you brave man,
you
eh?
You big, tough Yankee boy.
I'm going to kill you.
You're going to be
you
shot.
You big, tough Yankee boy.
You want the chainsaw, gringo?
Yeah, you brave
man. You're gonna be sorry.
Or die. Yeah, you brave man, eh? I'm going to kill you.
Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Who the hell?
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into that gutter!
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, no, no problem. We all friends.
Here, don't be such
take
a pussy!
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza!
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo! Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo.
Hey, amigo. Amigo.
Let's go to the strip club.
Game, where you so gonna
do? You play God?
I don't need this any ID. You look trustworthy.
out, though.
You're so fine.
You want my plan.
You don't have a plan. He's so funny.
What the hell are you doing?
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
They don't speak Chinese.
Speak
with proper
Chinese.
What's up? He's so funny.
He's so funny.
They don't speak Chinese.
They don't speak Chinese.
You know, good boy. You know, good boy.
You know, speak English.
Talk to the house.
He loves
you.
He loves
you.
He
loves
you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you.
be better. What's that noise?
Black Deathly!
I'm 62 years old, damn it!
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Just see a drop!
I can let me get you...
An age-old problem, man. How do you keep...
Things used to be better.
Yo, baby, I'm going back and do it back.